India's favorite superhero has no time to enjoy the super success of Krrish 3. And the reason is his health, as well as his apparently strained relationship with wife, Sussanne Roshan. Rakesh Roshan, though, informed us that Hrithik has not gone to US for any surgery. He is on a well-deserved vacation with his friends, and it's only the tests that he needs to get done for the headaches. The schedules of Bang Bang, which stars Katrina Kaif, and Dharma Productions' Shuddhi, which stars Kareena Kapoor, opposite Hrithik Roshan, have been pushed ahead. Coming to the rumor that is currently doing rounds about Hrithik's marital status. Yes, it is true that all is not well in the Roshan family. Since the past 4 months, Sussanne Roshan and Hrithik Roshan have been living separately. This is not the first time such a thing has happened. Both Hrithik and Sussanne have had huge differences during the making of Kite. Sources close to the family told us that later things were sorted out and they got back. This time around, things are not looking good between the two. If sources are to be believed, then it would be very tough for Hrithik and Sussanne to be together ever again. Also, Sussanne has not accompanied husband Hrithik on his trip to the US. All we can hope and wish is that Hrithik Roshan comes out of this crisis like a superhero that he is.
Hi everybody, I'm Shah Rukh Khan. Watch me only on facebook.com/businessofcinema.